What's up, everybody? Yu-Gi-Oh! 101 card review. Here to review another card coming out in the OCG. In a structure build called Roar of the Sea Emperor. That's coming out soon. What we're looking at here is the boss monster, I believe, of that structure build. This is Sea Emperor Poseidra. You know, so that's a little play name, like on the mythological, on the Greek mythological god of the sea, Poseidon. You know, fun fact. But yeah, Sea Emperor Dragon Poseidra. So let's look at this guy. It is a sea, it's a water sea serpent effect monster, level 7. Attack 2800, defense 1600. Description: you can special summon this card from your hand or graveyard by attributing 3 level 3 or lower water monsters you control. When this card is special summoned by this effect, when this card is special summoned this way, return all spell trap cards on the field to the hands. If 3 or more cards are returned this way, all monsters your opponent controls lose 300 attack for each card returned by this effect. So, just to verify, the first 2 cards that get sent to the graveyard, they still count towards, you know, the amount of attack your opponent will lose, but the attack decrease won't actually take place unless at least 3 cards get sent back to the hands. So, yeah. So, it's like, you summon him, you special summon him, you return cards to the field. If you only return 2, that don't count. But if you return 3, you know, that's 300 for each of them, so they will lose like 900 attack. That's the way it seems like that effect to go. But yeah, this isn't going to be hard to get out. I mean, like, once you get Deep Sea Diva in your hand, like, it's pretty much, you know, easy pickings from there. You summon Deep Sea Diva, and then you summon, what was that card? The Armed Soldier of the Sea Emperor. And, you know, use it and then just summon another fish type monster. Use Armed Soldier of the Sea Emperor's effect to normal summon again. And, you know, like, just summon this guy. And, once you tribute, or, you know, once you tribute Armed Soldier of the Sea Emperor to the graveyard to special summon him. Well, this dragon, well, this sea serpent, but, you know, you get to activate its effect, destroy one face-up card on your opponent's side of the field, you know, but all the rest of that is just babble. You know, DC Diva is going to be a key to really getting this guy out fast, you know, so, yeah. And that's it. You know, got 2800 attack. You know, like, you can't argue with that. And with that being said, link to this card is going to be in the description. And I'll see you guys for the next card review. Peace.